Hey people, welcome to Altphone channel, where we bring you the most helpful iPhone and Android tips. For many Apple users, there might be several situations that can lead to iCloud activation lock, such as purchasing a used iPhone and you're stuck at activation lock screen, or it can be due to forgetting your Apple ID password. You may now wonder if the IMEI number of your iPhone can be used to remove the iCloud lock. Well, the official answer is no, it cannot. That said, you may find some online services claiming to bypass activation lock by IMEI number. They sure as hell are pure scams. So, be careful before you trust any of them. The correct way to get through this is by finding a reliable tool to remove iCloud activation lock. And that tool is Altphone Activation Unlocker. This software helps you remove iCloud ID and bypass the activation lock screen even when you don't have its password. All you have to do is perform these steps. Download the tool from the official website or from the link available in the description. Install it and launch it over. Now click on Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Then hit on Start, read and accept the disclaimer. Connect your device to the PC. After your device is recognized, it will start downloading the jailbreak tool automatically. Once done, connect a blank USB drive to the PC and select it from the drop-down menu. Now click Start to burn the jailbreak tool in the flash drive. Next, you need to boot your PC using the flash drive and perform the jailbreak. You can simply scan the QR code on your other smartphone to fetch the entire tutorial so that you can simultaneously perform the actions. Upon completion, ensure to keep your device connected and boot your PC back into Windows. Launch Altphone Activation Unlocker and opt for Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Then hit on Start. Accept the disclaimer, let the tool detect your device, and then push the start button. And that's it. You have successfully removed iCloud lock from your device without the need of password or IMEI number. You can then set up your device per usual. Once your device is up, sign into a new Apple ID using the App Store. Well, that was all for today. If this video helped you, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more helpful tech-related tips. And also do not forget to like, comment, and share. Thank you for watching.